A woman is facing child endangerment charges after a video surfaces of children getting out of pet kennels in the back of her SUV. Police in Memphis say the children told investigators there was no room in the back seat of the truck, so their grandmother put them inside dog crates in the back. The 62-year-old grandmother was arrested after the video was shared online. Officers say the 7- and 8-year-old children rode in the car that way for about 35 minutes and were hot, but otherwise okay.